So the question is going that y is equal to sine x into sec x, and we can solve it easily if you are just writing it something like this. The sine x into sec x, we know that sec x is nothing but reciprocal of cos x, so sec x can be written as nothing but 1 by cos x, and we know that the sine x by cos x is nothing but tan x, so we can reduce this equation as y is equal to nothing but tan x. And we know the value of differentiation of this tan x, which is nothing but sec square x. But here it is given that y is equal to x square plus 2 divided by x cube plus 3x. So we can find out the value of dy by dx by using that division rule or quotient rule, that is denominator, which we can take it as nothing but x cube plus 3x into differentiation of numerator, that we can take it as 2x minus numerator, that is x square plus 2 into differentiation of denominator, that is 3x square plus 3, the whole divided by x cube plus 3x the whole square. That will, while solving this, we can find out what about the value of this dy by dx. So if you are just expanding this, we can write it as it is x cube into 2x, which we can take it as nothing but 2x raised to 4 plus 3x into 2x, which we can take it as 6x square minus x square into 3x square, which we can take it as 3x raised to 4 minus x square into 3, which we can take it as 3x square minus 2 into 3x square, which we can take it as 6x square, and minus 2 into 3, which we can take it as minus 6, the whole divided by x cube plus 3x the whole square. So we can write this is equal to nothing but this x raised to 2x raised to 4 minus 3x raised to 4, which we can take it as minus x raised to 4. And plus 6x square and minus 6x square will get cancelled. Remaining thing will be equal to minus 3x square minus 6 divided by x cube plus 3x the whole square. That will be the final answer. But here it is given that y is equal to sec x by tan x. Thus we can modify it something like this. Sec x is nothing but reciprocal of cos x. So this we can take it as 1 by cos x. And we know that this tan x is nothing but sin x divided by cos x. So we can cancel these cos x. So it becomes y is equal to 1 divided by sin x. We know that 1 by sin x is nothing but cosec x. So the value of dy by dx, we know that differentiation of cosec x is nothing but minus of cosec x cot x. That will be the answer. Here it is given that y is equal to cosec x cot x. We can write this cosec x as nothing but 1 divided by sin x, and this cot x can be written as nothing but cos x divided by sin x. So the sin x and sin x get cancelled. We can write y is equal to 1 by cos x. 1 by cos x is nothing but sec x. Now we can differentiate it. The value of dy by dx is sec x differentiation is nothing but sec x tan x. So this will be the final answer.